If you visit a hairdresser, you sit in front of a mirror. After your haircut is complete, your hairdresser holds a mirror behind you to show you how the hair has been cut. Do you know how you could see at the hair at the back of your head? When two mirrors are placed opposite to each other, the first mirror reflects the light that falls on its surface. When this reflected light falls on the second mirror, which reflects the light again. Periscope make use of two plane mirrors kept at 45 degree. Reflection from the two mirrors enables to see the objects which are not visible directly. Periscopes are used in submarines, tanks and also by soldiers in bunkers to see the things outside.
Dear children, you are aware that a plane mirror forms a single image. What happens if two mirrors are kept in combination? For that, take two plane mirrors of the same size. Then, you can stick these two mirrors by using a tape. Fix the mirrors by using a tape. Then, so that the two mirrors can form different angles. Then, set them at 90 degree angles to each other with their edges touching. Place any object in between the mirrors. Now, set the mirrors at 120 degree, then 180 degree. Number of images formed will be 360 by angle minus 1. The number of images may vary depending upon the angles between the two mirrors. A kaleidoscope is based on the principle that a number of images are formed by placing the mirror at an angle to one another, and it is used to make numerous beautiful patterns. Then next we'll learn about how to construct or to make a kaleidoscope. To make a kaleidoscope, take three rectangular mirror strips of 15 cm length and 4 cm wide. Then join them to form like a prism as shown. Then fix them in a circular cardboard tube. Make sure that this cardboard tube is slightly larger than that of this mirror strips. Then close one end of this tube by a cardboard disc with a hole in the center through which we can see. At the other end of the tube, fix a plain circular glass plate touching the mirrors. Then place on this glass plate several broken pieces of colored bangles or colored glass pieces. Then cover this tube by a ground glass plate, then our kaleidoscope is ready. You can also wrap this tube by a colored paper so as to make it more attractive. When we peep through the hole, we are able to see a variety of patterns. The most important or interesting feature of this kaleidoscope is that you will never get the same pattern again. Kaleidoscopes are used by these fabric designers, artists, etc. to get new ideas or to get new patterns for them.
Sunlight is referred to as white light, that is, it consists of 7 colors. Here is another activity showing that sunlight consists of several colors.
Let us understand the dispersion of light with the help of an activity. Take a bowl, then place a plain mirror strip of suitable size into the bowl and pour water in the bowl. Then place this arrangement near a window so that direct sunlight falls on the mirror strip. You can take a cardboard with a slit so as to get a beam of incident light. Then adjust the bowl such that you will get a reflected light on the white wall. If the wall is not white, you can place a or stick a piece of white paper on the wall so that the spectrum of light can be seen on the wall. Splitting of white light into this component colors is what is called as dispersion of light. That is, if sunlight is allowed to pass through a prism, when it is allowed to pass through a prism, we can see that this sunlight consists of white light. It split into this component colors and a spectrum is formed. And this phenomenon is called as dispersion. Splitting of white light into a 7 colors. Then, here the combination of water as well as the mirror forms like a prism. So, a spectrum is obtained on the white wall. Similarly, Rainbow is a natural phenomenon showing the dispersion of light.